Park and some communities on suburban Long Island and in Westchester County have also been without power. The blackout is believed to have been caused by a major electrical storm moving north of the city. Light